Chocobo again, and so we will continue from where we left off. Seeks your assistance in finding a lost chocobo egg. So what you do at first is you ask around where maybe if anyone knows where it might have gone, and then you take action. The reason there's so many people running around with Chocobos is because this is a legacy server, which means it was fully active in 1.0. So a lot of these players are old players who are high level and have done this all before, and are returning to the game for 2.0. And I only decided to join this world because of my link shell. But I also see the advantage because it means there's a lot of people around who know what they're doing, which for me is an advantage over a server where no one knows what they're doing.
Yeah!
Distant World member, so hi hi hi. If nothing else, this game will definitely improve your reading skills and your typing skills, as with every other MMO. Wow, I see Distant World members everywhere. So, wave. Wave. It might be funny if I actually wave to these people more than once, but, you know, they are my free company, so it's only the most polite thing to do. Especially interesting because, as you can see, it has four materia slots, which means later on I can equip up to four of them, which is quite a lot for such a low level item. So, look a lot. I just make up the pronunciation, I don't really know what they are. Appears to be in need of assistance. To return to Minot, which I know is in Gridania, so I'll return.